Check in now with Dina Kupfer, who is at St. Mary's with the latest on what's going on there. Dina?
Hi, Shelby. So right now, we just got off. I got done speaking with Kate Gray. She's the director of marketing here at St. Mary's. She did tell me that at this point, they have implemented the HIC system. What that is, the Hospital Emergency Incident Command System. And that does mean that several people have been called in. This is now a regional call to attention for medical staff throughout the region. We know patients are being sent to Renown, as you heard from Ben, as well as here to St. Mary's. Currently, there are 11 ambulances that have dropped off patients, all of which have come out either on a wheelchair or a stretcher. Now, I did speak with Kate about how often this HIC system has been implemented. She said it hasn't been implemented in quite some time, especially for a possible mass casualty incident. At this point, they can't really count any people they have received total. They're not entirely sure if everyone in these ambulances right now were involved in that Reno Air Races incident. So at this point, she's still waiting to get the numbers. They're actually going into a briefing right now, and she's going to be bringing me more information within 30 to 40 minutes. But at this point, we do know that this is a regional call to medical staff. They have not released staff to go home for the evening. They've changed their payrolls over so that whoever is still here will be paid accurately and properly. We also know that as far as any families, if they are concerned whether or not their loved ones or friends or family are currently at the hospital, that they need to contact the sheriff's office or whoever was actually on site at the air races today. And she did say that, again, extra staff have been called in, and current people who were supposed to be off the clock here at about 5 o'clock today aren't going to stay until everyone here has received the medical attention that they need. Of course, these patients are the first priority for all of these first responders and medics here at Renown, or here at St. Mary's as well as at Renown. But again, we are expecting a briefing here in about 30 to 40 minutes, and then they will come back with more information about patient numbers. But like I said, 11, we actually have a 12th ambulance coming through right now. All of these people who have been exiting off these ambulances have been coming off on a stretcher or a wheelchair. Again, it's not for certain if these people were involved in the incident at the air races today, but it's most likely concerning that there is a number of ambulances lining the outside of this hospital right now.
All right, Dina Kupfer, thank you so much for that report. And